3 of my favorite books that you should read if you want to increase your performance in the examination. The first one is Think and Grow Rich. Now, this book is about money, but it can work for a lot of other things also. If you have any higher goal like getting an exemption or getting an All India rank in the examination, then you have to remove certain mind blocks in your head. And for that, there are certain techniques like auto-suggestion, how to build belief, faith, and those techniques are stated in this book. It is really beneficial. You should read it. The second one is The Subtle Art of Not Giving a You Know What, right? Now, in our life, we listen to a lot of things like our teachers, our social media, our peers, and those things kind of affect our own perception about ourselves. We kind of become insecure, and we need to rise above that if we want to succeed, right? And this book helps you in understanding that. Third favorite book is The Heartfulness Way. Now, this book taught me meditation at a very basic level. It is written in very, very simple language, and with the skill of meditation, you can explore solutions that you've never seen before.